are you doing? Huh? What are you doing?
Let's go.
What are we doing?
Let's go.
Where are we going?
Let's go.
Oh, this is, yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go where?
Let's go.
Well, where are we going? You gonna watch? Watch this. You ready?
Yeah,
because
I got a
refill. Are you ready? You can't have this. You can't have that. What's your nose?
That's my nose.
That's your nose? I think that's my nose. What are you doing to my nose?
It was just two. You lick it.
You want to see a piece?
Open minds in a cage, hungry hearts in a rage, glowing eyes in a day. Turning around in a hurry, hoping you will come along. I'm running as fast as I can, in a desperate need of a plan. It's the world.
Moment of truth time. Let's get this thing on. Get any lighter. right, so there's the fit. Not terrible. Yeah, I'm a little shaky after lugging on that. It's not too bad there. And nice and level. And get you right over top of it. That's pretty good for the, that's no adjustments or anything. And there's where it connects to the post. Nice tight fit. Thank you. Well, there it is, folks. The last of the very big timbers, the last of the top plates. And you're looking down 50 foot of joints put together right there. So I'd say it came out pretty damn good. Well, folks, we just don't get enough days like today. I'm a little beat, but boy, did we get a lot accomplished today. That is the very last of the big timbers are on. They're in place. Now I gotta get busy making a bunch of pegs because I gotta peg it all. But everything's in place. It's sitting there. It's ready to go. We'll chip away at the pegging throughout the week. We can stand the rest of these queen posts. We can get purlin plates on. And then we can sling rafters, which is going to be so easy compared to the rest of this building. I'm just beside myself. It's okay. What am I going to do now that we are this stinking close? So that went really well. That just went way too well. I didn't have to cut anything except for the gable ends when I cut the joints for the top post. I was thinking about carrying the top plates out past the post a good foot, so I did a full-size tenon on them. Well, I decided against that because I was worried about rot on those top plates, you know, with the end grains out there exposed. So, I mean, we would have sealed them up, but even then, with checking and everything like that, water still would have gotten in over the years. So that was the only thing I forgot to do, and I had the top plate just about on there. I was like, oh, yeah, I got to cut that. But anyway, everything just kind of dropped right down. Not too much for beating on it to get it in place. Everything just went together nice. No trimming, no nothing. None of that. Just right into place. So anyway, folks, we got a week of this weather coming, like I said in the last video. Hopefully we can get a whole lot done. I've still got to do a live feed here at some point so I can start shouting out the next three channels. But to be honest with you, the weather is so nice today. I pretty well ignored the phone. I ignored all comments from today's video. I mean, not all of them, but once I got going, I set that thing aside and just kept going. So I'll have a good evening answering everybody's questions and comments because I like to answer them all. But if you can't tell, I am stoked. I'm tired, but I am stoked. So it was 65 degrees here today. 65. Unreal. Awesome. So anyway, we'll keep working on this all week. We'll see what develops and see what kind of progress we can make. So if you guys enjoyed this, like, subscribe, leave a comment below. It all helps the channel. And take her easy. I will catch you on the next one.